Welcome to the Short Book Summaries channel. If you are new to this channel, kindly consider subscribing this channel to stay updated on each new book coming to this world. In case you like and want to buy this book, the link is given in the description below. Now enjoy the summary. Do the work. Our enemy is not lack of preparation, it's not the difficulty of the project, or the state of the marketplace or the emptiness of our bank account. The enemy is resistance. The enemy is our chattering brain, which, if we give it so much as a nanosecond, will start producing excuses, alibis, transparent self-justifications and a million reasons why he can't slash shouldn't slash won't do what we know we need to do. Start before you're ready. I was in the middle of a writing project. I needed to read this book. I needed the kick in the pants to keep going despite the doubt and fear. I needed the insight it gave about creating my plot. Recommended to anyone starting a big, scary project or just staring at a blank canvas. Great recommendation as I'm preparing to write my first book and wanted a kick in the butt. You know it worked when you are getting such great advice that you actually feel guilty to continue to read because you want to just get started on your work. Amazing lessons of resistance, its power and its true existence. This is an incredible emery that takes so many forms and I'm so motivated by this book to take it on and kill it.